This video is to show how much tension should be used on the Hyperfold cable. As you begin to lock the bicycle down to ride it, the last inch or so of pushing the wheels down, there should be a bit of spring in the bicycle, and that is from the Hyperfold cable. So approximately 1 inch of travel, there should be spring that pops it back up. That tells you that there's enough tension in the Hyperfold cable, and you should be good to go. Thank you.